hello, Maddie.
Hi.
Looks like you're working on your craft out here, aren't you?
Yeah.
Hi, Bridget.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Sorry, my hands are just
growing. Hey, well, there's a reason why you're a champion. So I work for ESPN Cleveland, and this is the third year in a row that ESPN Cleveland is honoring athletes, coaches, administrators with an ESPY. You, my dear, are the athlete of the year for 2022. You have the ESPY to prove it. It's a real one too. This is not a replica.
Really?
Yep.
Well, I don't know.
And Maddie, I have to say, you got so many nominations, numerous people speaking so highly of you, not only what you do in the track and field, what you do in wrestling, but the impact you make on people. You are paving the way for women and girls in sports. You deserve this. We are so honored to present it to you. Keep doing you. I hear you're going to be off to college here soon.
Yeah.
Going to Duquesne.
Yeah, Duquesne.
Oh, I love it.
Thank you.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you. This is... Guys.
Are you shocked? Do you have any idea this is happening?
No, I really did not want... I did not want to throw it today. My grad party's tomorrow. So I'm like, wow, this is dedication, isn't it?
Sure is.
I just got my hair done and everything. And I had to come out here and throw. This is ESPN?
Yes.
Look, read the thing.
It wasn't fake on the nomination.
Sorry, I didn't understand.
Oh my gosh.
Well, this is the best reaction.
Yes.
Whoa.